Okay, welcome to Gardening Hose. I'm back and my hands are all dirty because I've been hoeing around, right? I'll show you what I'm doing. This is a poinciana, this big baby here in my garden, and I grew this all from seed. Here are the little babies here. So I'm pulling these out because I want to get stuck into my garden. And I want to grow some winter vegetables. So I have been potting them. That's them there. I'll give you a little hint. If you can germinate these little babies, then people really want to buy them. So it's a good, little money maker. So when I grow these babies up to about a meter tall, I can flog them off for about $200. So, and I love gardening, I'm a gardening hoe, so it is my absolute pleasure to be able to grow these and then obviously get them and then obviously put them in somebody's garden and then it can flourish like my beautiful tree in the backyard. Look, I have to show you something. Oops, it's not a cold sore. Oh, look at that. Dirty hoe. Only in Australia. No, I've bit my lip. So I feel like one of those women with dripper lips now. Only joking. No, I just feel like I've got, like, I feel like someone's like smashed my lip up. But anyway, I have really been cultivating the garden. So see these are, I think they're called marigolds, and to my surprise I've got a yellow one. You can actually dry them out and they look really, really pretty on any type of meal you're going to deliver to your guests. So you can dry them out, which I've been doing inside, and then you just sprinkle them on as garnish, and they can be eaten as well. They're a little bit peppery, only a slight peppery taste, but get onto that and yeah, and do that. There's so much things you can do. Like, I'm just excited today. Anyway, I will talk to you soon. Stay dirty and have fun in the garden. It's very meditative. I just love it.